Thank you. obviously the man in charge at the time, I feel like, just really manipulated him into thinking what he is thinking now. I'm not obviously not sure about that. I can't know for sure. And that's the only thing I can blame is the politics he follows. Idolizes.
Now, why couldn't you talk about it? When you heard that he was like, listen, malicious and stuff like that, that was the man.
Thank you.